Joby is making progress, JoeBen. Analysts are still concerned about how far away commercialization is. Answer their concerns.
So we have been making remarkable progress. 2022 is a fantastic year, and we are really leaning in, and the progress in 2023 is really accelerating. We're now we've completed two of the five stages of our certification process, and we're making remarkable progress on the third stage. As you mentioned, our first company conforming aircraft has the parts have rolled off the pilot production line, and we're beginning final assembly, and we'll be flying that in the months to come.
FAA certification is kind of the key bit, right? Because to get those vehicles, the electric aircraft in the skies, that needs to be done. Are we talking months, years, decades before the FAA does that? Because it's a slow-moving organization.
Yeah, as I said, we've got really unprecedented momentum both on the Joby side and on the FAA side with huge progress that's been made over the past few months. And we're just knocking down milestone after milestone. And so the momentum is really there, and we're very grateful for the FAA and the resources that they're putting into this exciting new industry.
JoeBen, I was reading some of the analyst reaction to what you had to say 24 hours ago, and the sort of more bullish names see you as the kind of proof point for an entire industry. You're leading the way, but the big concern they have is that the FAA has to come up with rules for a whole new category of aircraft. How much evidence do you see that the FAA has the competence and energy to do that?
Well, the exciting thing for us is that that process is now behind us as we've completed those first two stages. And the stage that we're entering is completing our the last of our area-specific certification plans. So we've had the FAA approve five of the 13. We've submitted an additional three, and we're expecting to submit all 13 of those in the first half of the year. So, and again, the means of compliance are now behind us, and we're really focused on the future. This year is going to be a lot about testing, and that's what makes aviation our safest mode of transportation, is the rigor with which we build every yes. single component and then test every single component on the aircraft.
JoeBen, you also have this relationship with the Department of Defense. In long term, I want to understand what proportion of your business, your commercial business, will be based on government and military contracts, and what will be a consumer-facing business.
Well, that's something that we're going to learn over the coming years. But what's really exciting today is the momentum we have with the Department of Defense. We have a $75 million contract with the DoD to mature the development of our aircraft. And we're in discussions with them on being able to bring our aircraft on base and provide really useful operations here in the U.S. For our government partners. And we're excited to be beginning that on base operations, which will give us both revenue and, even more importantly, allow us to streamline and optimize our operations prior to commercial launch.